started living in Los Angeles. Started living here. I live in a house, and the house has skunks that come in the yard. Not come in the yard, but like come. I guess they probably come in the yard, but I just
in the yard.
Anyways, it's interesting because growing up, I don't remember a lot of skunks, and I don't think there was a lot of skunks in Montreal, and like there's definitely no skunks in New York, so. I'm just getting used to how much it smells like weed all the time. It's a really strange sensation sometimes to wake up in the middle of the night, and you know, it's just like I'm in my house, in my bed, and there's three other people in the bed with me. Two of them have fur, and sometimes I wake up and I have this sort of strange sense of like. Like, I don't think I'm getting a contact high from a skunk smell, but I feel
that would be really concerning.
Like, sometimes I feel like I'm high because I smell the weed, and then the weed in my cells from when I used to smoke weed from high school was released into, and then I'm just in my bed and I just start thinking about, like, that's not how weed works.
So the skunk is triggering all the LSD.
Yeah, there's a lot of LSD in my cells too, but I just, it's weird because it's such a strong smell, and it's, and I just, I have this like really, like it's a really strong psychological response and physical, and anyways, that's what it smells like in here right now. I just thought I would tell you that. It smells good. I see a lot of you are like this. Yeah. Are you hot? Should we just go home? Can you imagine? It's really hot up here.
Everyone just hold their breath.
Everyone hold their breath.
Yes.
Stop moving around so much. You're making it so hot in here. All right, well, these next two songs are really upbeat. This next one, back when I was in shape like 2 years ago, I used to do a high kick off the top. So just imagine me doing a high kick off the top of this one.
You should try.